God bless you. This is Pastor Dr. Martina Wade Hill, Senior Pastor of God's House of Deliverance Church in Southfield, Michigan. So, today I normally give a biblical principle and a scripture, but I feel really led to give something more. I guess maybe just some inspirational advice about any entrepreneurs or if God has led anyone to do something in their assignment, in their ministries, whether you're ordained or not ordained, regardless of the situation as far as, you know, being in ministry. But if God has placed a business or a ministry on your heart, some type of assignment God has led you to do, God has given me an inspirational word to share with you. Do what God has told you to do. Work with what you have. A lot of times when God gives us, I would call it like an inspiring thought or an idea or just flat out instructions, we get all spazzed out and anxious and anxiety filled because we're wondering, Lord, how am I going to do that? And what are people going to say? And well, I don't have this amount of money and it takes this amount of money to do it. Or, Lord, I don't look a certain way. How should I do it? And Lord, you know, I'm not as experienced or not as educated, or I'm not as old, or I'm too young, or I'm too old, or whatever it could be. We come up with 100,000 excuses to not move in the Spirit of God. And so what I'm going to tell you is something very simple. I've just said it. I'm going to say it again. Work with what you have. God knows that whatever He's inspired you to do, He understands exactly where you are in your life. He understands exactly what you have and what you don't have. He understands what's in you and what He's about to put in you. He understands what's asleep in you and what He got to wake up. And He understands what He's planted in you and what He's going to birth out in you. And so we have to start somewhere. If God gives you this multi-million dollar idea, more than likely it has to start with a seed. And seeds are very small, but the Bible says if we have a mustard seed of faith, we can move mountains. So what I want to tell you is, if God's giving you a mega idea, then just start out with your seed. It might not even cost you any money at all, but see what you have and get started. I tell people all the time, if God has blessed you with the outreach ministry, but maybe you don't have all the supplies you need, start very small. I met a woman one time that God gave her evangelism ministry, and she had no idea how to do it. So she literally sold lemonade after church, and everybody loved her lemonade. Then it went from cakes and cookies, and she began to sell that. It turned into a business, but it also turned into a food ministry. She had two sides, and it grew from there. And then eventually she had the 501c3, and she had built her business up, and I mean, it's growing leaps and bounds. So what I tell people is, start with the seed. Start. When God told me to start God's House, I didn't have any money to start God's House of Deliverance Church. And at the time, I was suffering from a lot of different things going on in my life. I had lost my apartment. I had to move back home with my parents. And I'm sitting up here. I had a part-time job going to school I was going to school part-time, but a part-time job and running my business. And it was just a lot going on. And when God told me to pastor, I'm like, you got to be kidding me. And I had pastored in the Methodist church, and I just couldn't fathom starting a church from the ground up. And I said, God, I don't have any money for that. I'm living at home, with my parents. Come on. I need to give me a place, but He told me to trust Him. And so I sent out a clarion call, and I asked people to give, and people donated to help get the ministry started. And I said, oh my God, we started our ministry with $400. Give or take a few dollars, and people gave things that we needed. People gave. We needed furniture. People gave us furniture. We needed stuff. We have a supply room full of things that people have given us over the years, and I'm telling you right now, 90% of the stuff that we have in our ministry is because people have donated so graciously out of our hearts. People even donated a vacuum cleaner. They donated hymnals and Bibles and things that we needed for our ministry. So we never went without. God always took care of our ministry, and we grew, and we're still yet growing. So whatever it is that God has placed on your heart, start small. Start with that seed. Use your seed faith and move forward, move on, work with what you have. I've got tons of examples of working with what you have, but I want to tell you, I want to start here, and we're going to talk about this again. If you want to find out more information about our ministry, please go to godshouseofdeliverancechurch.org. My name is Dr. Martina Wadehill, and I love you. And remember, work with what you have. God wants to see a seed grow with your seed faith.